What's up guys, in this short tutorial I will show you how to deactivate your PayPal account. If you close your PayPal account, then it cannot be reopened. Any scheduled or incomplete transactions will be cancelled. You can't lose your account if there are limitations, unresolved issues or a balance left. Send any balance back to your bank account or to a different PayPal address. To close the account, log in to your PayPal account on your browser. Here, click on this gear icon at the top right to access your settings. Select Close Account and then a window will open up. Here, you might have to enter your bank information in order to verify that it's you. After the process, you will be locked out of your account and it will be deleted. If you didn't verify your email address, then you will not be able to use the same one for an account again. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.